don't see it.
Of August, a huge mass of luminous gas erupted from Mars and sped towards Earth. Across 200 million miles of void, invisibly hurtling towards us, came the first of the missiles that were to bring so much calamity to Earth. As I watched, there was another jet of gas. It was another missile, starting on its way. Was for the next 10 nights. A flare spurting out from Mars, bright green, drawing a green mist behind it, A beautiful, but somehow disturbing sight. Ogilvy, the astronomer, assured me we were in no danger. He was convinced there could be no living thing on that remote, forbidding planet.
The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said. The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one. But still, they come.
Then came the night the first missile approached Earth. It was thought to be an ordinary falling star. Next day, there was a huge crater in the middle of the comet.